All right, guys, I wasn't gonna make a video, but there's something special with this video. I'm gonna do a little reaction to J. Cole's LA Liquor Freestyle. Let's get to it.
All right, Chip, we ready?
You got it, Milk.
Yes, sir. LA Leakers Sour Milk, just incredible. This one has been about 12 years in the making, man. It's
yes, sir.
It's been some time.
Sitting next to arguably one of the greatest of this generation,
yeah.
Man. We are here, North Carolina, invading Los Angeles. Los Angeles invading Jermaine. North Carolina.
Uh-huh.
It's about that time, man.
Come on, man.
You see Jermaine. Who's here?
Why waste time? Cole. Let's go ahead and get to it. What's up, man?
What's popping?
J. Cole is here with the LA Leakers.
Yeah.
For Freestyle 108, baby.
Let's get to it.
Ain't doing one of these in so fucking long.
Feel this long shit. Awaited. Let's go.
Yeah, rest assured, the best is here in the flesh, and that's for sure. The rest should wear my vest, I'm set for war, nigga, press record. I send niggas to address the law. Same flow to put your neck to sword, the same flow to just undress your whore. Take over, nigga, check the score. This is chess, better check your ball. Who gave the world more fire but got less reward? No stress, my only guess is that less is more. More or less, 100 G's in my dresser drawer. I'm blessed, hope IRS don't arrest me for it, I'm new to it. My new crib got the Times Square view to it. While two bitches lay in my bed, I'm used to it. That's your best friend giving me head. Now you do it. See, mommy, it's not so weird. After I hit, I cut you off like Picasso ear. Van Gogh or whoever. Goddamn, Cole, you're too clever. Like a fucking James Brown sample. You're too ever. Times two, that's forever. More treble. Meaning more high-end shit on your level. Put the fear of God in niggas. I'm pure devil. Walking contradiction. My description. Off the top magician. Compositions. Non-fiction. Shit it in the competition.
Spot the piss in your own.
So long. Saturdays and nigga used to mow lawns, nowadays a nigga be eating prawns, fuck my bitch by the window, wave to the peeping toms, yes I'm Carolina's finest, southern nigga with New York stamps, honest, out in Queens with the fiends, I'm your highness, cold world, don't mistake it for a sinus infection, at this point I'm just flexing, boss is next in line and the test is time, play the game right nigga, he gon' rest his mom, in the sands of Sudan where she rests her mind and find peace cause the sun'll be fine, he got the city on his back and I got him on mine, you think I'm lying, shit, step one, got the villa on that. Shit, I predicted in my raps, I done did all that.
Yes.
Next, please. Eat rappers, check, please. Here's a tip, why niggas grip my testes. You wanna shoot, then shoot, don't play with me. Hardest shit out the South since slavery, nigga.
Talk that talk.
Hardest shit out the South since slavery, nigga.
Yo, I'm not. I'm really not tripping that we waited 12 years anymore. I'm not tripping.
All season has arrived.
Like that.
Top tier bars.
Like that.
On, MCs, man. You know what time it is, man.
Cole. Really like that.
Hold on,
J. Cole is really like that.
I want to keep going though.
I would love to, man. We got a front row seat.
Yeah, we gotta. I want to switch it up a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
Can we do that?
All right.
The off season is here. Cole World. Oh shit.
Woo.
Wow. Let's do it, baby.
Wow.
That shit was crazy.
He got a hot hand. Let's do it, baby.
Hold on though, man. You rapping. You rapping today, man.
Understatement.
You fucking with this right here?
Yeesh. Classic.
Classic shit only, man.
It's a classic.
Oh, LA Leakers. J. Cole.
Woke up this morning and wanna hate shit. I get fresher shit. I keep it humble. My closet like Dover Street used to be bumming. Some days I'm still bumming. The difference is now it's by choice. Got just a peek out the window. These little niggas different. They don't play Nintendo. They play with extendos. I hope you can limbo. That chopper gon' spin you around like a judge on a voice. I'm from a city where most niggas never get lucky enough to see something outside county limits. I ran up the digits. I don't have no motherfucking business. Complain about nothing. Ain't got no time and no patience for lists they be making or who they debating. It's better. Let's face it. He one of the greatest. No Bill Cosby shit. But if niggas is sleeping, then fuck right. Most niggas don't understand right. Me. I don't do the Grammys. I be in my jammies on so. Most niggas don't understand me, Ferrari or Camry, I bet I look good in them both. Most niggas don't even get this, Cole, how you on top, but you don't got no bitches, I know. Most niggas don't even get this, they're giving a chance, they trade family for riches, I know. Look at my ceiling, it's endless, I'm sick in these bitch niggas feeling the sentence. It ain't in the vitamin C in they system to get rid of me, I'm a killer, relentless on top, but I sound like I'm still in the trenches. I come from the villa, turn villains to victims, reaches the RIP, fill up your mentions, a message for niggas that's feeling ambitious. How come a nigga still ain't to the prime? Ah, you bitch, off season coming May 14th, fuck all y'all niggas, it's over for you.
I swear to God. Shit. You heard that, right?
Oh, Dog, it's, I mean,
it's a lyrical exercise.
I don't think we gotta do freestyles anymore.
Holy
this one,
man. Shit.
I don't know.
I forgot what them bitches felt like. I ain't gonna lie.
Energy is crazy, baby. The off season.
You think that motivated them to go listen to the album, man? What's up?
We'll see. Off season, May 14th. I would advise.
Yeah, don't sleep.
Confidence at an all time high. You see it.
That's a fact.
Come on, man.
Power 106.
Yeah.
That video was hard. I know for a fact the album going to be a lot harder. A lot harder. That reminds me of the warm up season. The warm up season, Cole, man. Y'all don't even know about that, man. Young Simba. Young Simba. I know for a fact he can come harder. In fact, I know his album going to be harder. Now, J. Cole, watch my videos. He knows he's an INFJ. He watch my videos. Come on, man. Come on, listen to the words. Y'all, people in the MBTI community know. Y'all know the stereotypes of INFJs, and he sit there saying his words. He know he's an INFJ. He watch my videos. I'm the one that typed him as an INFJ, man. Come on, man. Let's go. Let's go, man. Let's go. Much love. J. Cole is my favorite artist. I've been listening to him since. I was in school and I'm pretty hefty now, but there you go. My reaction on J. Cole, LA Leakers freestyle. Bam.